Hey, check that sweat out. Man, I didn't think that a Sagi's workout would be that much of a challenge today, but I guess after that whirlwind eating spree that I've been on these past couple of days, I mean, yesterday, pretty bad. I had donuts, I had ice cream, I had two Tostino's pizzas. I can't believe it. I really failed, as Sagi likes to say, fail forward. I don't know, I think I fail backwards. But, it was a great workout. I'm almost finished with my 7th week, one more week to go. I'm excited about ending it and then starting a new program with my coach where I have to be a lot more disciplined as I get my body super conditioned to maybe one day take the stage. So, wish me luck, everybody. Thanks for watching. Love you guys. Bye-bye.